I've always believed in the one, that there's someone out there for me, a perfect match, a soulmate, and for the one, I could do anything. I've had my heart broken more than once.
Rot in there, you psychotic asshole!
And things haven't always been easy in my life.
What did you do?
But all that felt worth it when I met love, Quinn.
I wolf you.
I loved her. I embraced all of her, even the hard parts.
All you ever have to do is keep your brother safe. You failed.
But I was wrong about love.
Find a city. When you get there, I will help you get legal ID. I will send you money. I will not abandon you.
Burn in hell.
And by then, it was too late.
We can be together now.
I don't think we can.
Really, really too late.
I'm pregnant.
And then I realized who I really need to protect. Our daughter. For her, I'd move to some soulless, wealthy suburb outside San Francisco. For her, I'd marry the monster. Her mother. For her, I'd lock myself into this prison. I'm not sure how I'm ever going to get us both out, but there's one part of the old me I can't quite shake. I still believe in the one, that the right person is out there for me.